promoting economic opportunities for women. Mr. Speaker, empowering women and achieving gender equality is fundamental to the realization of our SDG goals. The President is committed to empowering women and creating opportunities for their participation in the job and wealth creation agenda. In order to promote economic opportunities for women, special consideration will be given to women in government procurement. Mr. Speaker. Mr. Speaker. We have very good reasons to be optimistic about our country again. Government has shown and will continue to demonstrate through its actions that the welfare of the Ghanaian is paramount. Plans to restore and sustain faith with Ghanaians and external partners. This is evident in our decision to complete the IMF ECF program at the end of December 2018, and will ensure that all targets are met.